In this video, I'll show how to delete a user in InterFormNG2. I'll show two ways to delete a user. One way is to delete the user from a tenant, which means that the user might be still the system administrator or perhaps have access to other tenants. Another way is to delete the user globally, which means that any trace of the user will be removed from InterFormNG2 in any tenants and on the system level. So first I'll show you how to delete a user from a tenant. Then you first need to sign on. And in order to delete the user from a tenant, you need to be an administrator of the tenant. So first I select the tenant. And here in the tenant, we have the dashboard. And we can select settings. And under settings, you can work with the users. And if you want to delete a user for this specific tenant, you select the user. And here on the very right, you can select this trash can option in order to delete your user from this specific tenant only. The user might still be user of other tenants. So instead, we might also decide to delete the user globally. So for that, I need to log out and sign in again as a system administrator. So here I select System Admin. And here in the dashboard, I select Settings, Manage Users, and here we have the user again. To remove this user, I first need to select the pencil. Say Remove Access for All Tenants. And also revoke the System Administrator role for this user. Confirm with Proceed. And that's it.